just my life filled with sin. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Shines the sun. I got a home in glory land that I shine the sun way beyond the moon. Some glad morning when this life is over, I fly away to the land on God's celestial shores.
All right, we're going to finish it like they do in California. Are you ready, gang? I saw,
I saw,
I saw,
I saw.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I saw.
Yes.
The.
All right.
I saw the light. Here we go. Let's pick it out. It's finest. My greetings. Glad to have you along. This is the Ted Jordan Group. I'm Ted, and the rest of the Neat Gang we're going to introduce a little bit later in our program. We're glad that you can be with us. We're going to keep the music right on happening. Here's the first tune I wrote many, many years ago. It's entitled The Trash Song, and it goes like this. We gotta wipe the trash from our minds. Too much junk is clogging up the lines. I'll wear the lines to the Lord that keep me free, bring peace and joy to you and me. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, I gotta be free. The Lord gave us earthly things to enjoy, but it seems men, they take it all out of balance. Oh well, the devil's gonna smother, the devil's gonna kill. Believe me, it wasn't God's perfect will to see men die. So don't wonder why. All right, let's pick a little here. Piano, yeah. Sing my song, preach the word to all the men. Let them know that God still wants to be their friend. I take them through this ugly rat race. I take them home to sing Amazing Grace. Together now, I gotta be free. Everybody, here we go. We gotta wipe the trash from my mind. Too much junk is clogging up the lines. I wear the lines to the Lord that keep me free, bring peace and joy to you and me. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, I gotta be free. I said, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, I gotta be free. My, my, my Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord. I gotta be free. I gotta be free. Ba-dee-ba-boop-ba-doop-ba-doop, amen.
Feels so good to say I love you, Jesus. It gives us great joy to tell someone we love them. So today we're going to tell the Lord that we love him. And I'm sure it makes God very happy, and it gives us a lift. This is the song.
Jesus, I
It's all right. Jesus got hold of my soul, and it's all right. Felt a little pain, stumbled in the rain, but the sun is coming out, I'm gonna live again. He never promised me a rose garden, a walk on this road below. Righteousness, peace, and joy, and other good things for my soul. Well, I want to be a spiritual man, living right and free. And I know there's a price to pay, and the cross is waiting for me. I said, it's all right. It's all right. No matter what the cost, whatever you've got planned, do your good work in me, Jesus. I want to live to be a holy man. I heard him say, you'll have your wish, but just remember this thing. And then he said, to partake in my joy, you're going to taste my suffering. I said, it's all right. It's all right. I come from Minnesota, and I'm heading for heaven. I thank the Lord for showing me the way, but I'm tired of cold old blizzards. California's got me shaking. The Lord's predicting sunshine every day. Well, he called me to be holy. He says, boy, you can do it, 'cause I've given you the power deep within. 'Cause I'm a-coming for church, he says, without spot or blemish. I'm going to work on the Christians living in sin. Only the pure in heart will enter in. I can't go back to the life that I once knew. I can't go back. I've been called to the chosen few. It's keeping me alive, and that's for eternity. She's still raising the dead. Can't you see?
Can't you see?
Death turned into life when he touched me.
Play it.
Well, that big old bear's a moving. He's heading right for Israel. He's right on schedule. He's right on time. Well, the prophets, they foretold him. Here it is unfolding. Time has come when it's right before our eyes. So what are you gonna do about this one called Jesus? You can't run, friend, you can't hide. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to face him. Wisdom says the time is now to decide. I can't go back to the life that I once knew. Can't go back. I've been called to the chosen people. the dead. Can't you see?
Can't you see?
Death turned into life. Touch me. I can't go back to the life that I once knew. I can't go back. I've been called to the chosen few. It's keeping me alive. And that's for eternity. Is he still raising the dead?
Can't you see?
Death turned into life when he touched me. I can't go back.
Some Cajun music now. Are we ready? Here we go. Diggy, diggy, die, and diggy, diggy, low. He went on down to the gospel show. Follow that. Diggy, diggy, lie, diggy, diggy, low. And diggy, diggy, lie, and diggy, diggy, low. Everybody knew he was the most. Nobody else could ever show so much love for diggy, diggy, low. Well, they gave the altar call. On his knees that boy did fall. Gave his heart to the Lord that night. And it made her feel so right. And diggy, diggy, lie, and diggy, diggy, low. Everybody knew he was the most. Nobody else could ever show so much love for Diggy Diggy Low. And Diggy Diggy Lie and Diggy Diggy Low. Jesus Christ is the only way to go. He cleansed your heart and purified our soul. Diggy, licky, lie, and diggy, licky, low. And diggy, licky, low, and diggy, licky, lie. Jesus Christ, do what I hide. You can live even when you die. Diggy, licky, low, and diggy, licky, lie. And diggy, licky, low, and diggy, licky, lie. Jesus Christ, do what I hide. You can live even when you die. Diggy, licky, low, and diggy, licky,
we
Jesus is doing good things to my soul. Jesus has come along and he's made me whole. Jesus, the best friend I've ever known.
And I'm gonna love him, yes. Gonna serve him, oh yes. I'm gonna praise him for the rest of my life, the rest of my life. I remember as a child just how it used to be. Sunday mornings is all I got, that's all he meant to me. Oh, but who'd ever thought way back then it would be like this today. I know he's been working all along, building me a brighter day. That's why I'm singing,
Jesus is doing good things to my soul. Jesus has come along and he's made me whole. Jesus, the best friend I've ever known.
Serve him, oh yes. I'm gonna praise him for the rest of my life, the rest of my life. Like a fairy tale in this dying world today. To think there's a God with a glorious plan, he's working in you and me. Oh, but my friend, trust him. He's here for the proving today. Someday soon, deep within your hearts, you too will be able to say,
Jesus is doing good things to my soul. Jesus has come along and he's made me whole. Jesus, the best friend I've ever known.
And I'm gonna love him, yes. Gonna serve him, oh yes. I'm gonna praise him for the rest of my life, the rest of my life. melody for you right now to go something like this. Way back, yeah. Put your snapping fingers together, man, yeah. Hey, all right. Oldies but goodies. Went to my room, I got on my knees. The Lord spoke and said to me,
you got to fast.
Who said that?
You got to fast.
I've got to fast.
You've got to fast.
How long should it last?
A 10-day fast.
Later that night, I was gonna have me a big steak. But Lord, how long did you say?
A 10-day fast.
Oh, come on, give me a break.
You got to fast.
Just one bite of that steak?
You got to fast.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
You got to fast.
I guess I better fast. Church never really taught me this way, but Jesus came and showed me a better way. Now through the victory, all things have worked out. All I want to do is jump and shout. If you got trials you need to overcome, you just best turn your eyes to the sun. Jesus, he's the one who's gonna see you through. But look out, one of these days he might say to you, you got to fast. Well, that's right, you got to fast. Don't worry how long it'll last.
You got to fast.
Who knows, it might end up a blast.
You got to fast.
Let's play it now.
Fantasyland. Let me tell you about Fantasyland. Dreaming of tomorrow, you've been robbed of today. Or is it just a good old time? Is that where you long to stay? Fantasyland. A breakaway from Fantasyland. This is the day. I know of some people who vacation all the time. Yeah, they're never really gone. It's just a game in their minds. They don't know how to cope with the things of today. So they block it all out and they go their own way. Dreaming of yesterday and what we had done. You know, the more you think about it, it was really lots of fun. And what about tomorrow? It's yet to take place. Will it be fun or fear you will face in Fantasyland? It's all in your mind, Fantasyland. It's oh so sublime. Dreaming of tomorrow, you've been robbed of today. Or is
Is it just the good old times? Is that where you long to stay? Fantasy land. Break away from fantasy land. This is the day that the Lord hath made. We've got to live right now. All right, it goes like this. La 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 la. I used to be a victim of this land called make-believe. My current situation, I just could not receive. So I built me a dream world with lovers, fame, and all. But little did I know that soon it would fall. And in would march Jesus to redeem me at last. He wiped out my creation, he put a stop to the past. He told me, son, just trust me, and I'll set you free. Because the only true happiness is right now, here, in reality. Fantasy land, so good to get away. Fantasy land, is there really a price to pay? Dreaming of tomorrow, you've been robbed of today. Or is it just the good old times? Is that where you long to stay? Fantasy land. Break away from fantasy land. This is the day that the Lord hath made. We got to live, let me tell you, we got to live. I really mean it, we got to live right now, now. La 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 la. Can anybody tell me the phone number in the Garden of Eden? Yeah, the phone number in the Garden of Eden. Adam. Adam 812. Sing it. Hallelujah, 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 praise the Lord. Hallelujah, 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 praise the Lord.
Does anybody can tell me where automobiles are mentioned in the Bible, specifically a Plymouth?
Automobiles mentioned in the Bible of Plymouth.
Yeah, it's
nowhere.
Yeah, it's in the Old Testament.
Oh yeah?
God drove Adam and Eve out of the garden in his fury.
Oh. Get him out of here. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Did you know that it wasn't the apple on the tree in the Garden of Eden that caused the very first sin? Did you not?
It wasn't the apple?
It certainly wasn't.
Well, what was it?
It was the pear. The pear on the ground.
What is this, the Boston Pops? But you can't.
Oh.
Yeah, hey! All right, knock it off, knock it off, come on. This isn't jazz, this is Okey. I mean, hillbilly, I mean country, I mean American. Here we go now.
We're going to turn it right now over to this lovely lady, Yvetta Kay, and she is going to sing an old favorite I think you'll all identify, only a different version. Yvetta.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to feel, and grace my misery.
Jesus, man, the old man.
think I'm a little haywire, but that's all right with me. I'm the one with the song and the one with the fiddle and the one that's been set free. 'Cause I'm gonna play my fiddle for the Lord, play it wherever I go. Sing a song for my Jesus, gotta let the people know that I'm a toe-tapper, straight-shooting, high-flying, gospel-rooting, country, western, rock and roll man. Play my fiddle for the Lord forever and ever I can. Here we go now.
It's a joy to live for Jesus. Jesus is what it's all about.
He's the one to change me, rearrange me, makes me jump and shout. He's the king of the fiddlers, and I'm gonna bless his name. He's got the peace and joy, well hallelujah, praise God, I'm never gonna be the same. 'Cause I'm gonna play my fiddle on the Lord, play it wherever I go. Sing a song for my Jesus, gotta let the people know that I'm a toe-tapper, straight-shooting, high-flying, gospel-rooting, country, western, rock and roll man. Yeah. I'll play my fiddle for the Lord forever and ever I can. Play my fiddle for the Lord forever and ever I can. I said, I'll play my fiddle for the Lord forever and ever I can.
Hey, yeah, we got a choo-choo train song here. It's been born again. It used to be called the Orange Blossom Special, now it's the Heavenbound Special, yeah. Every good train has a bell and a whistle. Well, I'm gonna tell you about a train. Y'all may think I'm quite insane to say this train's gonna fly away. I got my ticket to ride that day. Y'all don't know just what I mean. Jesus, he's gonna make the scene. Goodbye, world. Goodbye, devil. I'm getting on board at heaven. Bound. Special, yeah. We got the old choo-choo train slowed down. He's in your town, USA, man. Yeah. But mercy sakes, before he can take off, look what's on the railroad tracks. Just a quarter mile down the road, if it isn't a 1910 Fresno tractor. Do you recollect the sounds of a 1910 Fresno tractor? If not, listen carefully. And look between his ears. If it isn't the sounds of a Minnesota state bird. Mosquito. Got him. A few lovebirds over there in the back of the train. A couple lovebirds. Yes, and a woodpecker to boot. Working on the caboose. Get him off of there, okay. Last but not least, that pet chicken over there in the dining car. Look at the chickens laying an egg. And another one. Oh my, let's get this train going. Come on.
What I mean, Jesus, he's gonna make the scene. Goodbye, world, goodbye, devil. I'm getting on board at heaven. Bound, special, yeah. Come on now, appearing in your area soon. Rated G for glorious. Come on, gang. Introduce these guys in the band and girls in the band for you that have been playing for you the last hour. On my left is Mr. Dennis Gillette on guitar. Behind him is Norman Belt playing bass in the Ted Jordan Band. Back here on drums is Mr. Pat Ng. And over here, of course, we leave the beautiful for last, Yvette Belt over here on the piano. And we just want to remind you that all of our music is dedicated to the glory of Jesus Christ. He's the reason why we play, the reason why we sing, write our songs, and take the time to go to prisons, camps, churches, and conventions all over America for the glory of Jesus Christ. God bless you. Hope you've enjoyed our music. Thank you.
Thank you. Check. We're going to do a little song for all of you daydreamers. Do we have any daydreamers in the audience? Do we? Oh, look at the pants by the thousands. This is called Fantasyland. Are you ready? One, two, one, two, three.
Thank you.